They say we stand on the shoulders of giants. He's a giant in New Zealand, not only for who he is and what he is, but what he does.
He just puts so much energy into the things he did, whether it's protecting the Antarctic huts, whether it's putting New Zealand's research program in Antarctica into world-leading capacity, or his ambition for predator-free New Zealand. Everything he does, he just quietly builds a collaboration of people that really want to go with his vision.
He is driven by this belief that no generation should leave the planet in a worse state than it found it, and preferably leave it in a better state.
If there's one thing I've tried to do in my life, it's to mainstream environmental responsibility into the mainstream of politics or into the mainstream of business. And these things, if you believe in it enough, and if you get enough people around you, you can win.
Rob is a great benefactor. He's a generous philanthropist. He understands what you can do if you don't give a man a fish, but teach him how to fish.
He has the skill of keeping people working together, people who can at times be of quite divergent views. And that is a very valuable asset to have in the sector.
If you came close to Rob's life, it's been an extraordinary commitment to who we are and what we are. His vision has always been to make this country a better country, and future generations, I hope, will acknowledge that.